Got a chance to cross. Well, that's good defending. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Cut on. And he scores. Patrick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Well, the game petering out.